Unlike the new cruise missile it announced at the start of the week, today's launches are subject to sanctions. Caution that not only